So there's always a gap between what we expect to happen, what we're told to happen, and what we experienced. Now, I don't think we realize this, but we all have a choice to make at this point. So you can choose to believe the best, or, like most of us do, we expect the worst. Yep, I knew they were going to be late. Bunch of losers. Can't believe they did this again. Always, like clockwork. They always do this to me. So we either believe the best or we expect the worst. Happy couples choose to believe the best